Tenayo Mild Salsa.
This is the second part in our salsa series here. I went with the mild instead of the hot. Huge oversight by me. I will take the L on that. That's my bad. Should have never let that happen. That's on me. This is not an all bad review, by the way. It's got good color, decent flavor, good backstory, all natural ingredients, simple recipe. But here's where it goes downhill, all right? Ingredients. Tomatoes, water, jalapeno peppers. I'll stop you right there. Water is second after tomatoes. Do you know how liquidy tomatoes already are? This is an extremely liquidy salsa. I pick it up with my chip. It's dripping off the sides like I'm in a car wash. The motto for salsa is not the wetter the better. This isn't a slip and slide in the summer, okay? And it's just sloshing back and forth like it's damp, dirty clothes in a washing machine. That's not what I'm going for. It's all ground up and mushy. I feel like I'm a little itty bitty baby being teaspoon fed banana carrot puree. That's not what I want to feel like when I'm eating salsa. I need a good body, good chunk to it, something to grab onto. 4.5 out of 10. Love you.